A meth lab bust in Vermillion County, Indiana leaves one man in jail and police praising a successful investigation.
Indiana State Police and the Vermillion County Sheriff's Department responded to the scene in Universal just after 8 o'clock this evening. They had been investigating the site for a few months. Authorities found an active meth lab, the finished product of meth, marijuana, and drug paraphernalia. Police took Jeffrey Davis into custody. There is no word yet on any charges.